What was your worst? Grabe, ito talaga yung first question. What was your worst or saddest Valentine's Day? Yung tipong gusto mo nang skip ang February 14.
Oh my gosh.
Ang tanong, meron ba? Meron ba kayong parang worst Valentine's Day experience? Time's up. Time is up. Time is up.
Meron for sure.
Elise, ikaw meron.
Yeah, agree. Yung na actually feeling ko madami naman from the past, pero ang pinaka naaalala ko is yung recent na last year because I was away. So that time I was pregnant already
Right,
and
right.
okay, Makoy. So parang yung hormones ko ang taas, ang lungkot-lungkot ng Valentine's Day.
I can imagine, 'di ba, the distance, 'di ba? Marius, ikaw meron ba?
Wala akong maalala. Sorry. Pero I'm sure may mga times kasi nakaka-pressure yung mga big moments na about love. Pag anniversaries, Valentines, monsteries, kapag bagets ka pa. So, definitely may mga Valentines na may away, na malalang away. So, yun, napapressure lang kasi ang in love ng lahat, ng aura, ng energy ng lahat, and like one minor mistake could lead to, you know, a major argument.
Right, right.
Ganun.
Parang ang daming flowers sa paligid, eh, di ba?
Oh,
Parang, ano ba, undas ba? Undas. Loisa, ikaw.
Sa akin, pinaka-worst, siguro dati pa, hindi pa si Ronnie to, yung hindi pa ako pinapayagan makipag yung ganon, di ba, bawal pa kasi. So, yun lang yung paalala ko, hindi ako pinayagan ni Mama makipag-date. Pero ngayon, yung kami na ni Ronnie, wala naman. Okay naman yung mga Valentine's Day namin. Noong unang Valentine's Day namin, ano, may love team siyang iba, so parehas kami binigyan niya ng bulaklak. Yun lang naman.
Oh my God.
Ano, pero the rest, okay lang.
I love Loisa. Dire-diretso lang preno. Love it. Barbie, ikaw naman. Oh my God, Barbie. Kaya pa? Car.
Barbie, ngayon ba yan? Today ba? Charot.
Kaya ba today? Feeling, yung akin, worst ko was when break up ko before. And then, parang months after, doon ko nalaman na yung mga dine-deny before, totoo pala. Tapos nalaman ko yun on Valentine's Day. So, ba't wala na kami? So, parang wala na akong magawa. Walang confrontation or anything. Parang no choice but to move on talaga. Pero yung betrayal, nandyan pa rin sa'yo. So, yun.
Wow. Grabe din yung kay Barbie. Napasabog din yung ano.
Oo, amen.
Yung kanyang... Pero siguro, ibahin naman natin. Siyempre, kung naman puro worst, the best
The
Valentine's
best.
naman. Ayan. Barbie, ikaw muna. Best Valentine's celebration.
I think yung tonight, kasi mom ko yung kasama ko. Yun,
Okay.
best Valentine's Day.
Kaya, accept ya. Accepted yan. Accepted yan. Loisa, ikaw.
Lahat naman, kumbaga yung, ano, yun lang naman, dalawa lang naman yung hindi maganda, pero the rest, talagang masaya naman.
Wow. Saan kayo tonight?
Baka mag-dinner lang, magluluto lang ako, ganyan.
Wow.
Wow!
Love
Chef
it.
yan.
Marius.
Ako siguro yung unang Valentine's namin together ni Rico. Kasi yung feeling na secret pa kami noon before pre-pandemic. Tapos may malaking bulaklak na wala akong choice but dalhin sa set kasi saan ko siya iwanan. And then, yun, parang yun lang. Nakakilig lang yung moment na yun. Happy
Ayan.
lang. Yeah.
Sana all, di ba? Elise, ikaw naman.
sa akin siguro other than tonight hindi pa nangyayari. Pero feeling ko tonight naman din because we're celebrating also with Felice.
Pero siguro yung last 2 years, 2 years ago, hindi pa kami din, we were still keeping it a secret to the public. So parang iba kasi sa feeling yung ganun, mas may privacy, mas na-enjoy nyo yung the feeling of each other's company ng walang outsiders.
Right. So, yung parang inyong-inyo lang yung mundo nyo, no? Parang ang sarap-sarap ng feeling.